First of all, Balochistan is not in Pakistan. It's occupied by Pakistan. So if somebody is arrested in Balochistan, we can expect any kind of fraud, trap, lies from Pakistan, because Pakistan is created on lies. Pakistan's foundation, Pakistan's base is hate and lies. So they can do anything like this. Actually, it's demand of Baloch people, it's appeal of Baloch people, always from India, to intervene. Like they intervened in Bangladesh. Why? Because Bengalis were Indians, basically, and we are not. But we are your neighbors. So it's demand of Baloch people that India should intervene in Balochistan. India should stop Pakistan from genociding Baloch people. India should do it. But it's a trap, it's lie, it's fraud. They craft the things like this. They always show, they don't accept what they are doing in Balochistan. Actually, they are genociding Baloch people. Actually, they are killing at mass level Baloch people. And they are raping Baloch women in their abductions, in their captivity. They finish all the men, they kill all the men, and they take all women from the villages and they burn. They take all the valuable things and they burn our villages. This is what they are doing. What Nazis haven't done in Germany, they are doing against Baloch people. Because in history, Balochistan and India were neighbors. There was no Pakistan. And there will be no Pakistan. I tell you, be sure that there will be no Pakistan. There was no Pakistan. But Balochistan is here from thousands of years. And Balochistan will be. Balochistan shall be here.